από γαλαζιό ουρανό. Θεσσαλονίκη φτάνω μπροστά στον πύργο το λευκό. Και εσύ να με κοιτάζεις, να με κοιτάς και να μπορείς. Δεν ξέρεις τι θα κάνω, ούτε μπορείς να φανταστείς. Όλο τον κόσμο θα τον βάψω, γαλαζιό και λευκά. Για την Ελλάδα τραγουδάω, για την Ελλάδα που αγαπώ. Όλο τον κόσμο θα τον βάψω, γαλαζιό και λευκά. Για την Ελλάδα τραγουδάω, για την Ελλάδα που αγαπώ. Γαλαζιό και λευκό. Όλο τον κόσμο θα τον βάψω, γαλαζιό και λευκά. Για την Ελλάδα τραγουδάω, για την Ελλάδα που αγαπώ. Όλο τον κόσμο θα τον βάψω, γαλαζιό και λευκά. Για την Ελλάδα τραγουδάω, για την Ελλάδα που αγαπώ. Γαλαζιό και λευκό.
Ladies and gentlemen, honorable guests, family and friends, good evening. I'm going to be asking everyone in a few moments for a moment of silence in honor of our fallen heroes. So if we could all take our seats, please. We want to pay some respect to all of our parents' generation, all of the last 2 years of COVID, and our heroes from 200 years ago that fought for freedom. It feels like we never left. We were here 2 years ago in this very room, where over 1,000 people gathered to celebrate 199 years of the Epanastasi. The reason we all meet with the Pan-Messenian Association is because on March 23rd in 1821, a group of men and women got together, united, to fight for freedom, the very same thing that the Ukrainians are fighting for today. 200 years ago in Greece, we fought for freedom. 2,000 years ago, we invented democracy. At this time, I would like everyone, please, I would respectfully ask everyone to please stand for a moment of silence in honor of those heroes 200 years ago, our ancestors, also in honor of the last 60 years of this association. The immigration in the diaspora has lost many of our loved ones over the last 60 years. Many of our ancestors 200 years ago, and just in the last 2 years, we've lost some lives to COVID. This year we celebrate the 60 years of the association. Thank you to all in this room, past and present, for your support. As we pay homage and respect to all Greeks and Hellenes around the world, I am proud to be in this room tonight sharing this event with you. Father Theo is with us this evening. We'll hear grace from him shortly, a little later after the performance. We have the first woman president of the Greek community of Toronto with us tonight, Beris Koutakis. We have our friends from the Pan-Macedonian Federation of USA and Canada, I believe, Georgios Papadakis. And many others. I briefly want to describe to you the choreography that you're about to see on our Huerfico, which is approximately 200 children, you will see the stages of the immigration of our parents coming to this country from the 60s, where another dance group will perform in uniform and attire, from the 70s, from the 80s, the 90s, the picnics that we've gone through, the some of our parents came by various boats and planes. Watch along in the choreography, but more importantly, read in the green pamphlet on your tables to see what that is, been put together by our fabulous dance director, Mary Zegos. As you know, we're all volunteers, and I can't forget to mention the amazing team that leads our children. The dance teachers put their hearts and souls into the entire year, every year, and for that we thank them. I want to wish everyone a καλή διασκέδαση, καλή βραδιά, ζήτω το 1821. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Irini Siukas, and on behalf of the Pan Mycenaean Dance Team, we'd like to welcome you all to the 60th Anniversary Gala. As we all know, the past few years have been difficult and filled with many trials and tribulations. But we are so fortunate to have you all here with us today. Tonight, we are not only celebrating the 60th anniversary of our association, but we also are celebrating the bicentennial of the Greek Revolution that was celebrated together from afar last year. Tonight, we celebrate the resilience of our Hellenic spirit, the same way that gave our namesake, Papa Flesas, and other heroes of 1821 the courage to stand up for their patrida. And in the same spirit that lives in all of us today and will live on for generations to come. Tonight's performance will commemorate our parents, grandparents, and even great-grandparents, acknowledging their sacrifice, perseverance, and determination in keeping our Hellenic heritage and culture alive through the many different stages of life. At this time, we kindly ask all guests to please stay off the dance floor and keep aisleways clear for the performers. The year is 1960. A young group of Greek immigrants sail the ocean in search of a new life and have now finally set foot on Canadian soil. Bringing with them nothing but a suitcase, a dream, and their Hellenic heritage, they don't know what life awaits for them. They only remember what was left behind. But one thing they know for sure is that their Greek spirit will never die. a new life have come into fruition, but not without sacrifice. From working around the clock to ESL classes, those Greek immigrants have now assimilated to the Canadian lifestyle. Traditions, however, are not forgotten, and if anything, they were embraced with passion at various special occasions, such as Pascha, baptisms, and especially weddings.
Μας κάνεις το μεγάλο για σήμερα, παιδί μου.
summer of 1980, through many years of forming relationships with fellow Greeks, the demand for Greek school, Greek dance, and Greek events were skyrocketing. In hopes of maintaining Hellenic culture within first-generation Canadians, many summer days were spent at sea level picnics.
Thank you.
The year is now 1990. Greek pop culture has made its way to the Americas, and those first-generation Canadians have now grown to embrace their culture in their own way. Greek nights at Limelight and Venus have given the youth an opportunity to meet Greeks of the diaspora, which kick-started a new day, a new modern day of Hellenism.
Come on, come on.
Now we fast forward to the 2021-2022 dance season. After a long year and a half break, our dancers are back and doing what they love most. Those Greek immigrants that came to Canada in the 60s are now admiring their grandchildren dancing in the sinagogue that they helped found.
Yeah.
What you all just witnessed is exactly why this Silogo and many others were created and are still alive after all these years. This legacy began with a boat ride across the Atlantic and is a direct representation of the sacrifice, perseverance, and determination in keeping our Hellenic heritage and culture alive to present day. Our grandparents and even parents paved the road that would endure not only for themselves, but their children, and for many children, and for many generations to come. If there's anything that we all have in common, it is the pride and love we have for our motherland and her traditions. Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the show.
Paris. Before I get to the prayer, I remember 2 years ago at the last Pan Messenian dance, where all of this happened with the paper towels there. And all of us were looking for toilet paper, if you remember 2 years ago. We've come a long way in 2 years, thank God. Secondly, I'd like to congratulate the organizers of this event. For those of you who know me, I've spent a lot of time trying to do youth work in the church, and it's a beautiful thing to see others trying to do youth work in the Greek community, and it is, I think, all of us should be very proud of the work that's happened here tonight, to see the kids. It is the greatest joy to see our kids dancing and enjoying each other and learning about our culture. And I congratulate them and I thank them first and foremost for the invitation. Finally, when George and I saw the young men doing the flip, we were trying to decide who was going to hold who and who was going to do the flip. And we decided that I would hold and George would do a roll because we wouldn't be able to flip. And so maybe we'll do that a little bit later. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Όλοι μαζί. Πάτερ ημών, ο ενδύς ουρανής, αγιαστεί το όνομά σου, ερθέ το βασιλεία σου, γεννηθεί θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων δώσει μην σήμερον, και άφησε μην τα φλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμεν σφλέτσιμον. Και μη συνέγγιση μας εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από το πονηρού. Christ our God, bless your servants, and their food and drink. For you are holy always, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Καλή Σαρακοστή, καλή Ανάσταση, ζήτω η Ελλάδα. And congratulations once again. Bon appétit.
Συγχαρητήρια στο Σύλλογο Πανμεσσηνίων για τις ωραίες βραδιές που διοργανώνει, για τη ζωντανή δουλειά που κάνει, για το εξαίσιο χορευτικό που έχει και για την εξαιρετική βραδιά μετά από 2 χρόνια απουσίας μας από τους χώρους τους δικούς μας, τα γνωστά μας μέλη. Συγχαρητήρια στα 60 χρόνια ύπαρξης και στα 200 χρόνια από την Επανάσταση του 21.
Thank you. Thank you.
Woo!
Good evening, everyone, and thank you from the bottom of our hearts. On behalf of the Pan Macedonian Association, my name is George Paul Vlahakis, and I have the honor of being the president of a wonderful team. My board of directors is an absolute, unique, amazing group of individuals that has helped us put this event together tonight. As we celebrate the 60 years of the Association of the Pan Macedonian Association in Toronto, Canada, and the 201 years since the revolution and the freedom of the Greek Hellenism people began in Greece of 1821. We want to thank the parents this evening for making this event happen. We want to thank all the amazing young men and women that participated, all the youth, all the children. It's 2:30 in the morning and it's still going strong. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Zito to Athanato 1821. Zito η Ελλάδα. Zito ο Καναδάς. Zito ο Σύλλογος Μεσσηνίων. Special thank you to the from the Pan Macedonian Association and all of its members and guests today. Go out to the Greek community of Toronto, Betty Skoutakis, the Greek community of York Region and the Hellenic Greek School of York, with Helen Barbalias as our president there, and the Pan Macedonian Association, George Papadakis, and all of the supporting family and friends that make this event amazing. Thank you again from the bottom of our hearts. See you all next year. Sold out again and sold out every year for the last 7 years. Thank you.